comes Kincaid! Kincaid on the back straightaway, pulls up the clicker, blows past! Is this an American record for Whitty Kincaid? 12:53.73, the number to remember, 12:45. It's going to be a new American record on the track at Boston University! Whitty Kincaid blitzes the final 200, 12:51.61, a new American record at BU. Unbelievable. Klecker finishes second at 12:54.99.